Lindoso e Bulgari.
From the Isle of Music on Spaceline 9400 kHz on the shortwave band. I'm Bill Crawford, and the purpose of this program is to present all of the styles and genres of music recorded in Cuba and occasionally by Cubans abroad. From time to time, we'll also have special guests. Bienvenido from the Isle of Music in Spaceline 9400 kHz en onda corta. Soy Bill Crawford, y el propósito del programa es proponer todos los estilos y géneros grabados en Cuba y a veces por cubanos en el exterior. De vez en cuando tenemos invitados especiales también.
Para volver, sé que dirás que cuando te vuelva a ver, si esto sucede diré, pues no puede ser.
Greetings to our friends around the planet. Saludos a nuestros amigos alrededor del planeta. Grüße an unsere Freunde auf der ganzen Welt.
Salutations à nos amis autour de la planète.
Приветствие нашим друзьям по всей планете.
Saluti ai nostri amici in tutto il pianeta.
Our special guest this week is the multi-talented flautist Rene Lorente, who these days is in Florida, but is a long-term fixture in Cuba's charanga scene. He is a veteran, among other things, of Orquesta America, Senen Suarez, Orquesta Aragon, and for several years he has released some recordings of solo projects. The solo projects are going to be the primary focus of our episode today, and our conversation is going to be in Spanish, but as always, there is going to be a lot of great music. Before we introduce Rene, let's listen to him with Orquesta Aragon doing Almendra.
Thank you.
Thank you.